Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about frequency, which is part two of our Physics of Sound series, kind of back to basics program. Want to give you a feel for physics, because then we take the general knowledge and feel, if you will, for physics, and then we apply it to acoustics, which is a science of physics, so science of sound. So we want to define our terms. Part one, we talked about sound level, the strength. Today we're going to talk about frequency. And we know from discussions in the past, frequency is all about beats, oscillation. We know that energy moves through our room in cycles. It's all about the cycle or the sounds per second. And that is defined by the symbol Hz, which is hertz. So just like the decibel was the unit of measure when we talked about sound level, hertz is the unit of measure for frequency. So what do we get for examples to look at and get kind of a feel for it? 1 second is 1 hertz. So 1 second oscillation is 1 hertz, okay? 1/100 of a second oscillation is 100 cycles. So that'll give you a little bit of math to go with frequency, okay? Now we take the frequency, all of this oscillation and the measurement of it, and we break it down into tones. So pure tone is a single frequency. So we want to focus just on a single frequency. What's some good examples of pure tones? Tuning forks. All of us that have been in the music business have seen these. Tuning forks oscillate at certain pure tone frequencies, okay? Car horns, another one. Why do you think car horns sound the way they do? Why do they get your attention so quickly? Well, because they're a pure tone. They're different than a complex tone, which we're going to talk about in a minute. How about the one for trucks backing up? Does that get your attention? Sure does, because it's a pure tone. Most of the tones we hear in our daily lives are not pure. They're complex. Musical instruments, good example of complex tones. Lots of fundamentals, lots of harmonics. Pure tone, no harmonics, just pure single frequencies, okay? So the complex get into the harmonics, get into the structure, the tail, if you will, of the fundamental. Complex, traffic noise, audience clapping, okay? Those are complex sounds. They have fundamentals and harmonics. Pure tones do not. So I hope that kind of gives you an idea of frequency. We talked in the first part about sound level. This is part two about frequency. In part three, we'll talk about the propagation of sound energy. Thank you. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support. And if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. Our room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website, and there's a book now button so you can book a appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. Our forum will actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.